San Antonio FC hits the road to the West Coast to take on Monterey Bay FC, and the Alamo City Club strikes first in the 8th minute of play. Connor Maloney with a perfect long ball ahead to Niko Hansen behind the defense, and he slots it through the keeper's legs for a 1-0 lead at halftime. Second half now, 85th minute, Zico Bailey rips a shot inside the top left corner. Perfect snipe gives San Antonio the lead for good, and they go on to win it 2-1.